So what up? It's been a day since the last run I rode yesterday. I recorded video. I still have yet to edit it. I'm probably gonna put yesterday's video tomorrow. As you're seeing this video tomorrow. This video is probably gonna go up tomorrow after the day I'm recording it. That's what I always do with my videos usually. Unless I'm really on top of editing. I edit it the day I record it and then put it out the next night. But unless I'm really on top of editing, it goes out the next day. I haven't even put it out on Instagram yet, have I? Got a new mod on my bike. Got a rack. I haven't put anything on there yet, but it's on there. It only holds 20 pounds, so I can't stand on it or anything. It's harder to foot drag now. Because with this new rack, I have to have my seat up like 2 inches higher than normal, and I'm so short. It's hard for me to touch the ground. I think I'm gonna try to foot drag through this puddle right here. I can't quite do that, like where I drag my foot and use it to turn. My foot's wet. I'm also wearing these like really bright shorts. Not really bright, they're purple and tan. But I like them. Ah, that was a bad idea. My foot is soaked. Look at that. Whole foot compared to my other foot. My foot's so wet now. Now all you're gonna hear is squeaking from this one foot. My foot's sliding around so much on my left. My foot's still wet, so it was sliding so easily. Man, the sun's gonna be so bright in this clip. You can already see the sun now, making lens glares and stuff.